October 20th, 2020, Richland, New York. Looking for remnants of the RW&O. This is right next to the last video. Like literally 25 feet over, I come in this part of the woods and I can definitely see some remnants. See some concrete in here, castings, some big bolts. Let's walk around here where I can see a little better. These trees are small, so this was open not that long ago. Clay pipe. This thing. I have a light or a signal, electrical. See the castings in the ground. Trees growing over it. There's like a pit here. Oh yeah, maybe water tower. I see the hexagonalist now. Here we go. It's hard to see, I'm sure. There's so much stuff in here, but there's this. Old electrical. Oh, there's an old light fixture right there.